I didn't know where else to go.
What happened?
I was just driving home. I hit her with a car.
Should have brought her to a hospital.
Does this hurt?
Is she okay?
Are you drunk?
No. Look, I had a few drinks, but I'm not drunk, okay? Is she okay?
She's definitely in shock. She belongs into a prop. What is this?
I don't know.
You listen to me. You will tell me what happened. Now!
I don't know, okay? She was just standing there, just standing in the middle of the road, not just standing, it was raining. I was going 80 when I hit her. 80! She went flying like a rag doll, I swear. She shouldn't even be alive.
How old is she?
How should I know?
Well, I can tell you one thing. She wasn't hit by a car.
Bullshit. I hit her. She was standing right there.
You bring a girl to my doorstep that's barely even dressed, with intense signs of bruising on her thighs.
Now you tell me right now you didn't do what I think you did.
I didn't touch her.
I said, get out.
It's okay. No one's gonna hurt you. It's a stethoscope. It's for listening to people's hearts. See?
Now let me get that.
I know. It's cold.
That's odd.